In 2006, I got an opportunity to come to the United States. I was recruited by Winthrop, one of the greatest coaches everyone knows in history, Rich Pospanko.
Henry Kalungi is a standout soccer star and came to Rock Hill, South Carolina from Uganda to play with the Winthrop men's soccer team.
So I got an opportunity to come here and get my degree in business. Then after my degree, I was able to start playing professionally. So I've played for a number of teams, and currently I've been playing for the Charlotte Independents.
And I can remember sitting down with Henry probably the first week he was here and telling him, I expect three things. One, you help us win championships. Two, you make sure you get a degree. And three, someday you give back to some other Ugandan kid.
Henry won 2 out of 3 championships at Winthrop, got his degree, and Henry and his wife are the founders of the Henry Kalungi Foundation, and the foundation's mission is to change children's lives in Uganda.
There's a lot of kids in Uganda that live on the streets, kids that live in the slums, so every year we try to go and do Christmas parties for them, and then once we do Christmas parties for them, we go where they live in slums, and we are able to take like Christmas to those families. We take a variety of groceries. These involve like food, drinks, to make sure that they can enjoy Christmas.
With his foundation, he goes back to Uganda during the holidays to give back to the area he grew up in.
And this past year, we also went down to the villages in Uganda to help people celebrate Christmas. But our main goal with the foundation, it's not only to do Christmas. We want to be able to change these kids' lives. We want to be able to get kids off the streets and help them go to school. Eventually, we want to be able to build our own school where we can basically get the kids off completely the streets, where we can help them acquire skills in school.
He's very thankful for the people from the Rock Hill community that have helped.
So we've had a lot of players that do similar things, but Henry's taken this to a different level and a larger scale.
Seeing the joy on the children's faces is what it's all about. In Rock Hill, Danielle DeTomo, CN2 Sports.